Hello, my friends. Kim here from Kim's Creative Corner, and I'm finally getting around to doing part three of my Journaling by Fives with Shannon Green, or inspired by Shannon Green. And here's my Delusions journal, which I'm working in. I'm filling up the last 20 pages of this journal with pages inspired by Shannon's prompt, which I will link below. I will also link the first video of my of parts one and two of this challenge. So I'm going to start today with stamping, and I am going to fast forward through most of this. It ended up being in real time, just over an hour, so I'm going to edit it down to a reasonable amount of time since it would be probably super incredibly boring to watch me stamp in real time. So here we go. I don't think there's going to be much to say for a while, but if I think there's anything, I will stop. Look what I got. I'm so excited. I've kind of delayed completing my Shannon Green challenge because I was waiting for these lovely, lovely items to arrive. And they came today. I'm so happy. I got them from a Canadian scrapbooking store called Clipper Street, and the customer service was amazing. So I've got all 12 colors now. You can't see them all, they're not all in frame, but they look so, so yummy. I cannot wait to play. So without further ado, I shall begin. I figured these would be really good paints to use for this challenge because they're supposed to dry really quickly. And this is my first time trying them, so we shall see how it goes. Thank you.
Thank you.